I've had a lot of great careers in my life. I was a radio and television broadcaster in the Air Force. I was a tour manager for rock bands for quite a few years, and then moved to Philadelphia, where I initially went there to manage a large music venue. That somehow led into working in IT for the government, and then using the GI Bill to go to school. After finishing my undergrad, I decided I really wanted to change, and that was somehow find a way to kind of begin a new career with animals. When I moved out here, I said, what do I need? I need education and I need experience. And that's where the University of Washington program came in. The people who run the program, Dr. Jim Ha and his wife, Dr. Renee Ha, are respected experts in the field. To be able to learn from leading experts and to be surrounded by people who are also interested in what you're interested in, it was just priceless. The information that I got was priceless. The ability to network with other professionals in the area was priceless. When I finished the program, I was just so on fire. And as I was practicing what I learned as a dog trainer, as an animal care technician, I thought, man, I gotta get this information out. I wanted to share what I had learned so badly. The idea of a podcast just kind of came to me. I thought, what a perfect blend of all of my life experiences and career experiences blended together and put into one podcast or one audio series. When I created the Dogs in Our World podcast, I really wanted a product that was credible and legitimate and something that was worth listening to. It really took off. I mean, people who had a passion to learn about this kind of stuff that have difficulty finding it from legitimate sources really spread the word about my show.